While I was on a short vacation, Call of Duty decided it was a good time to release a major weapon balance update. Of course, naturally, perfect timing for me. At the top of my to-do list was the FAL. It has a one-shot now to the head within like 15 yards, and it's basically a two-shot anywhere in the body at infinite range, which is a huge increase from the three-shot it was, because you could basically use, you know, a SCAR or an AK, which was also a three-shot, but a full auto. So it was never really a great weapon. It was fun to use because it's a semi-auto, but never really great. Now the thing with a little bit of accuracy is pretty damn nuts. Grenade. I'm guessing no one's watching my street. Someone actually did. Sweet. I want you to read the patch notes. Yeah, not really gonna make that happen. Close.
We've got a UAV on station. Ready for less than a minute. We're planting Alpha. We're planting Bravo.
I do not want to be sniped, no.
The bomb has been planted.
It scares me. Yes, it does. Please don't shoot me in the face with the sniper. Yes. That could have been bad. Just a heads up. I'm really hoping it's not going for an instant defuse. At this point, I just have to buy time, which means coming around here.
That's the way. On to the next round.
It is no way.
There's no way.
And they're stream watching. That took, what, 12 seconds? Sick, dude. Enjoy the stream.
Search and destroy.
They can like cross map somebody.
Retrieve the bomb and hit them.
I have to try. I really hate calling that in there, but I'm like, see if that'll work. I get one, maybe. Nope. Boom. Set up a macro? Nah.
Assets identified.
No need to check. It's technically cheating, but I don't need to do that. I'm gonna get sniped. Or I'm not.
When all of you check Twitch whispers, I sent you something if you could take a look when possible. Not crazy urgent.
I am. That was scary. Take a wild guess, he might come A, but flank through like middle street or through green and no one watches him. Oh, baby, a triple. Realistically, this guy is an MP5. If he outranges me, I suck, so. Unless he's overkilling the sniper rifle. In which case, acceptable.
That's the way. On to the next round.
Acceptable. Damn. I think it sounds like it has some beefy shots behind it.
Search and destroy.
Ba 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 ba. There's a macro. Auto clicker, essentially.
Asset locations confirmed. Defending them is critical.
UAV entering the AO.
Enemy UAV overhead. Got a UAV on station. Ready for an airstrike available. On your mark.
UAV is bingo fuel.
He's still in it.
For resupply.
That guy not in it.
We've taken the advantage. So make sure we keep.
Oh my god, he's taking everybody out. I can't get any
kills. What's wrong with
this? I mean, ah, you can't get any kills. That's a likely excuse. Hyperspace new wave. Looks interesting. Yeah, we burned that rusher out. You can only use. What? Okay, what the? There goes my grenade. But it says I still have a grenade. This doesn't make any sense. Do I have one or do I not have one? Get off of me, you f***ing slow kids!
Let's not fanboy here. Let's not fanboy.
Yeah, you should fanboy. I'm that good.
I hit him in one shot.
Makes a lot of money playing a video game. You know, that's all it is.
That's annoying.
That's all it is.
That's crazy, bro. I'm fucking your ass.
Well, there's a reason I'm on your team. All right, we're going for a snipe. We're going for a snipe. Move!
Friendly UAV overhead.
Long shot. So this is the meter range now? That's sick. Oh!
This is Striker 3-1. Good copy. Strike inbound. Impact. No joy.
This guy's not going to challenge. He'll slide past the window. There's no way he wants to challenge me up here. I feel bad trying to cross map. It's not really going super well for me. By well, I mean really not well.
Bomb is in play. Attack the weapon caches.
UAV entering the AO.
That guy's already upstairs. He's so fast. It's crazy. The doors are opened inward, my man. Now you're gonna get me killed for sure. And you. Are you guys trying to get us all killed? At the goal. You just opened every possible I hate you, kids.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB.
A bomb is set. Hold that position.
That works. We have to hold this door really quick because they're not going to try to run in once I call this VTOL in. That's unfortunate. Man.
Precision airstrike available. On your mark. Less than a minute. They're all we've got. Keep moving.
Ah, claymores.
They're making us fight for it. Keep at them.
Like I said, when I have done more than all of them combined, I just gotta go this way. Hope I can do this.
Enemy UAV overhead.
UAV entering the AO.
This is Striker 3-1.
You're welcome. Don't worry. I pay attention. That was scary.
No hits on that run.
I knew my team was leaving middle open every round. That didn't cost us too bad there.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
You know what you guys shouldn't do? Walk into them and die. Yeah, not a good strategy to win. Nicely done, Anthony.
Less than a minute.
Good silence up really quick. Top green. Bottom doors, none are open. Probably gonna call Anthony out. He's watching toward middle, so I'm gonna watch his back on river. This way we hopefully can lock down mid. Like that guy. I got you, Anthony. You're good. He'll probably call me out.
30 seconds.
The guy's gonna get an angle on me or try to.
Move your arms.
Pushing from this way is really bad. That guy abandoned A, which means A is totally easy and free to walk through. Which means he's probably gonna go A. Nope, he didn't. Alright, got him on river.
Top mode. I'm screenshotting the shit out of this Twitch.
The game. I know, dude.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
GG's marksman.
GG's.
Hey, we almost beat him.